if you've been following me on Instagram or Facebook, you will know that 1 week ago, my husband told me that he wanted a divorce. I had no idea that he was unhappy.
Oh, no. No. I'm sorry to hear that.